take money, worship, or advice, you will join me or expire.
And there were a few very large private donations that were being promised at the time. And so we decided to take the risk. And so anybody who donated, first and foremost, you have been contacted. All I can do is sit here and confidently say that we did everything in our ability to make this a reality. We were being promised at the time. And so we decided to take the risk to move overseas without enough tangible funds. Obviously, it did not pan out in our favor. However, we took a risk, and all I can do is sit here and confidently say that we did everything in our ability to make this a reality. We did everything in our ability to make this a reality.
What's the matter with you, boy? You too stupid to do what your coach tells you?
What are you running?
Beat on him, brother.
This was a commercial. What's going on?
Relax, Morty. Don't worry about it. Let's just see where this goes. Step on it. We all got places to be. Son of a bitch. See, oh, that must be where he lives. Okay. Huh. He's making himself a sandwich now. Hey, everybody. So this is my house. Just made a sandwich. Peanut butter and jelly. Still here. Still selling fake doors.
What?
Oh, my God. It's still the commercial.
We have fake doors like you wouldn't believe. What are you worried about? Come get fake doors. Call us up and order some fake doors today. Don't even hesitate. Don't even worry. And don't even...
All right, I'm bored. Change it.
Wait, Rick. Hold on.
Give it a second thought. That's our slogan. See it on the bottom of the screen below our name. Here's another slogan right below that one. What are you worried about? Come get fake doors. Get in here quick. Get out quicker. With the arm of fake doors in your arm.
Okay, you can change it.
Don't even...
Yeah, that's pretty cool, Rick. So all that happened in this reality too?
I don't know. Just making conversation with you, Morty. What do you think, I know everything about everything? Excuse me. Coming through. What are you here for? Just kidding, I don't care.
Nicest guy in the universe. Because I'm the smartest, and being nice is something stupid people do to hedge their bets. Now, I haven't been exactly subtle about how little I trust marriage. I couldn't make it work, and I could turn a black hole into a sun, so at a certain point, you gotta ask yourself, what are the odds this is legit, not just some big lie we're all telling ourselves because we're afraid to die alone? Because, you know, that's exactly...